Hi, my name is Philip Haug, International Artistic Director for Tony & Guy and Label M. We are here at London Fashion Week, Spring Summer 2018. We just done the Wants to Watch show. What was really, really cool was we done, you know, a lot of different stuff. We done really strong shapes. So a lot of the models been casted actually for their cool haircuts they had already. Or then, for example, for one of the models, we done some cool braiding, but still keeping it with the braids, keeping it still a masculine touch with it. With the step by step, what was very interesting, we worked with a lot of different products because obviously we worked with so much different kind of hair. We had some of the long hair girls where we actually just put a center parting in with volume mousse, literally blow dried it behind the ear and then give with texturizing volume spray a really cool undone texture into it. It was very interesting working with so many different designers. We obviously tried to do a bit of a look which fits in all their themes. So we thought with a strong center parting, which gives a little bit of strength into it, and tucked behind the ear, it's actually working for all designers because you could see all the details of the hair.
I'm Nevena Ivanović from Neo Design, and I'm from Serbia. My collection, Adek Neo, is inspired by a book written by Milorad Pavić. And this collection is all black because I wanted to show the textures, the materials and everything else. And I think everything looks great here, and here did an awesome job.